after Meghan, Kate begins court war with British outlet over sexist coverage. After Meghan Markle's feud with the British press, Kate Middleton too is snapping back at the unfair portrayal of her in one of the recently published articles. Prince William and Kate are planning to sue Tatler magazine if reports are to be believed over a sexist article recently published that attacked the Duchess Wade, among other things. The publication was slapped with a lawsuit in reference to the article titled Catherine the Great, which also claimed that Meghan and Kate had a fallout prior to a wedding with Harry in 2018. As per reports, the piece's depiction of a family life as well as a Wade had managed to irk the Duchess of Cambridge. Earlier, Kensington Palace too issued a strong statement against Tatler, claiming the article has a swath of inaccuracies and false representations. The palace has also sent legal letter on cases behalf for the article's retraction. The Mail on Sunday cited a royal source as saying, "That is such an extremely cruel and vowing barb. It is disgusting, it is sexist and women shaming at its worst. The piece is full of lies. There is no truth to the claim that Duchess feels overwhelmed with work, nor that Duke is obsessed with Carol Middleton. It is preposterous and downright wrong. The whole thing is in class snobbery at its very worst. The stuff about Kate's sister Pippa is horrible. Tatler may think it's immune from action, as it is read by the royals on every coffee table in every smart house, but it makes no difference," the insider added. Following Kensington Palace's statement, Tatler reported saying that they stand by the published article. Tatler's editor-in-chief, Richard Denon, stands behind the reporting of Anna Pasternak and her sources. Kensington Palace knew we were running the Catherine the Great cover months ago and asked them to work together on it. The fact that they're denying they ever knew is categorically false.